Use of electric wrenches. First, install the reaction arm. Installing the controller. Connect the power supply. Then set the torque. Add, subtract settings. Current gear 60. Check the torque corresponding to the gear position. Start working now. This is the rotary directional switch. Automatically stop at preset torque. This is to loosen and tighten it next.